Man, what's good? It's your boy Claude Perry, and there's some simple ways that you're gonna defeat this right now. Defeat what? If you're stressed out right now, stop what you're doing. Take a piece of paper out. Draw three big circles. And in between the first circle, write the word, what I can't control. What I can control. On a second circle, write where I can influence. Where I can influence. On a third circle, write out of my control. And I want you to take time, write down every single thing in the middle you can control. Your children, your diet, what time you get up in the morning. Where you can influence that. Your children, your business team, and your thoughts. What's out of your control? Who's president? Coronavirus. What your boss does. What your best friend, little cousin, little sister does. I want you to write down everything you cannot control on the outer end of the circle. Now here's the crazy part. Right? If you're honest with yourself and honest with me, I'm pretty sure you'll see that most things you're most pissed off about, right? Yeah, I said pissed off about, are probably out of your control. So what if you swap that? What if you focus on everything you can control? What things you can control, you didn't worry about no more. So here's what it is. You are self-employed, you're your own boss. No one's saying coming in here, leaving here, it's up to you. But what does that mean? Some of us are trying to do the wrong thing at the wrong part of the day. There are three stages to every day. There's a peak stage, trough stage, recovery stage. What that means is you should be doing certain tasks, certain times of the day only. Don't try and make yourself do anything, because if you're working against yourself, eventually you're working against yourself. So what does that mean for me? It means that in my peak stage of the day, I'm doing talks like this, phone calls, mentoring, talking to customers, talking to agents, doing things where I have to give energy out. What is my trough stage? Spreadsheets, analytical tasks, data entry, my recovery stage, self-development, shut my brain off, build myself back up. Remember, it ain't that hard, but very simple.